Welcome to Programming ABC. Today I will show how to make login system using JavaFX and SQLite database. For this you need to download SQLite Studio and run SQLite Studio. At first add database SQLite 3 PROGRAMING programming ABC file name and add extension DB database. Create. Now connect database, table appear. Now create table. Table name login, login and add column ID, data type int, size 10, primary key not null. Add another column, column name username, username, data type parser, size 20, not null. And add another column, column name password, password, type parser and size 10, not null. Okay, now commit structure successfully. Committed change for table login successfully. Now data add, double click ID 01, username admin admin and password 1234. Commit. Okay. Now disconnect database and remove database from list. Close application. Programming ABC database file. Copy this and paste. Properties DB file, database file, name programming ABC. Now I run NetBeans IDE. I run my NetBeans IDE, NetBeans IDE 8.2. Create new project, JavaFX, JavaFX ML application. Next, NetBeans project, login system, SOS, login system. Now finish. Now at first compile, run your project. Okay, close it. Now I need to file one database file to make this login system and SQLite JDBC. SQLite JDBC 3.36.0.3. You can download any version from GitHub. Copy this. Sorry, copy your card. NetBeans project login system and paste. Now libraries, add jar, NetBeans for the login system, select jar file, SQLite, JDBC, libraries add successfully. Now open this using Golon FXML document, select button and delete this label also and resize. Background color zero two five two three. Since background color hash 0 1 2 5 2 3. Now add two button button text exit and this button text submit submit. Now add a text field and add a password field. Add to label. CRNME username. PNSSWORD password. Promote text, add user username and this promote text PASS password. Now rename this, make fixed ID TXT user txt PASS password. This fixed ID btn exit exit and on action. EXIT exit CLICK exit click. This BTN SUBMIT submit on action. SUBMIT submit CLICK click. Submit click. Now save this. Make controller. Now delete this label. And this event, button event. SYSTE system dot system dot exit, exit button click. And now create event after private password failed. CONNACTION connection CONNACTION then PARED private STATEMENT statement preferred statement PS and RESULT result SET result set RS import connection import preferred statement and import result set now submit button click at first STRING string user user equal txt user user dot get get txt text string string PASS password equal txt dot get get PASS sorry get text txt get text if first bracket user user dot q u a l s equals first bracket blank and p a double s sorry use capital letter p a double s pass this password pass then e q u equals blank then j o p t I o n option pen j option pen dot s h o w show m show message dialog n u double l null comma p l e a a c place matches I n s e r t insert u s e r n m e username r p a double s w o r d password else if password if user text and password not null, then try second bracket then try string URL equal double quote JDBC clone SQLite clone now add path this path copy control login /PROGRAMING programming ABC.db now semicolon con equal driver driver ma driver manager dot gt get connection url ps prepared statement equal con dot prepared statement double quote select star from login login WACRE where username equal hot and password password equal hot now semicolon ps dot set set stri set string 1 and user ps dot set set string set string first bracket 2 and pass password RS result set equal ps dot exe execute query semicolon if first bracket RS results at dot any XT, any XT, next, then second bracket if RS next, then show second pace or second form for this new other FXML, empty FXML, main, next, use Java controller, main controller, next, I add a second form. Now back to main first JavaFXML document controller. J option pen dot SS W so M sorry so M E show message dialog and you double L null and your message L O G and login S E O double C E double S F E O double L login successfully. Now show second from F X M L L O A D E R FXML loader FXML FXML loader equal new FXM new FXML loader first bracket GET get class dot get resource double quote main main dot fxml now next parent parent rwt parent root 1 equal first bracket parent parent fxml loader dot load semicolon S T A Z S T S to capital letter equal new S T A Z S T S new S T S semicolon and this import Java FX scan parent now STS to done init modality application model now STS to dot ACT set title SECO and second FORM second form STS two dot SET set S set scan new SCENE new scan RWT root 1 STS two done SAS show now else if invalid username or password then J option pen dot S is order to show M A show message dialog and U double L null and message double quote hello G and login F A I L E D login failed. Import Java scans. Now I said this login form hide login form STAZ equal first bracket STAZ STS STS BTN submit dot ZT get SCE get scan dot ZT get WI get window WINDO get window now semicolon is just to show an stage stress main stress dot height is height login from height and second is to show now login system stage stress dot SFT set title login login SY login system by PROGRAMING programming ABC now code OK compile
Baba Baba moi dien che
login system at first submit click message message insert username or password my computer very slow now I add wrong username and password login failed now I admin admin and password 123 sorry 1234 login successfully okay sorry it shows error open open main dot fxml I add this a label WENCOME, welcome to JFJ Java FX. থামা এক তোরে তোরা রে ইনক্রিজ সাইজ নাও সেভ controller class does not exist. Remove extra dot main controller. Now save. Now run again. At first blank, click message, please insert username or password. Okay, now wrong username password, click login failed. Okay, now I insert admin admin and password 1234. Submit, login successfully, and second form appear, and first form height, title second form, and welcome to Java FX. It's working. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share.